My sister, this is the premiere of her book, Rock Soul Food Sunday, and it is full of authentic soul food recipes from three generations. I hope you guys enjoy it. If you follow the recipes, you will have delicious meals to feed your family and friends. Thanks, Evelyn.
Evelyn, we are so proud of you. This is so exciting. I can't wait to try some of these recipes. Even though they won't be as good as yours, I'm looking forward to trying them. Congratulations.
Congratulations. I'm so excited for you. What an opportunity. I'm looking forward to it. Actually, I'm going to go home and cook Sunday dinner tomorrow, and I'm going to use some of your recipes. Congratulations.
Rock, congratulations on your success with your recipes. We look forward for many, many more happy times with you. Congratulations.
Rock, congratulations. I'm so glad you came out with this book, especially for that jerk chicken. And I'm not a cook, but if I go through your book, I'm sure I'll become one. Thank you so much, and congratulations. Love you.
Hi, I just want to say congratulations to Evelyn, my best friend, and may God continue to bless you and keep you and everything in His will. Take care. Enjoy. This is amazing. I'm so happy for you. Just so happy. And all the blessings to you.
Hi, I'm Sandy. I met Evelyn through Aretha, her sister, and I was invited to the book signing. I have to tell you, the food is excellent.
You enjoyed it?
I totally enjoyed
favorite?
It. The cornbread.
The cornbread.
The Cornish hen. The greens, and I'm waiting on the dessert.
Okay, how you like that rock special?
Good drink. I loved it.
Yeah, okay.
Yes.
Okay. My name is Kawanda White, and I've known Evelyn, oh my gosh, for years.
Yes.
And the cookbook is amazing.
Yes.
The mac and cheese.
Oh,
the greens. Oh, let me clutch my pearls.
She clutches the pearls.
Everything is amazing, and you must get this book.
Yes.
Okay, I'm
Thank
ready
you.
To cook. Thanks,
right.
Evelyn.
Thank you,
Evelyn.
I love y'all. Yeah. Now, Harris. I'm Rosalyn Harris McRae. I met Evelyn in 1971. Yeah, 71. We classed together in 1972, Delta Sigma Theta. And she's been a dear friend since then. Just love her dearly. And I'm so excited about her book. Can't wait to cook some of the recipes.
And they haven't had food or drinks yet, so they're in for a treat.
Yes.
Hi, I'm Gayla Boyd Thomas. I met Evelyn in 1970. I'm her big sister in Delta Sigma Theta.
She pledged us.
I pledged her, and we have been friends ever since. Yeah. Love, look here, love the rock.
Thank you. No, these are my friends, and they are enjoying my food. They're going to tell you their names and what they like best about Rock Soul Food Cookbook. Here you go. Tell your story, Dale.
My story is a long story, and we don't have enough time to tell my story. However, we started with the bologna sandwich. Bologna cheese was my favorite, and still my favorite to this day. However, we have grown from there, and we have found a lot of new recipes that we have enjoyed over the years and continue to enjoy and add to our
Love.
Oh, yeah.
Love you, Brock.
I'm Dwayne Armstrong. And my favorite is the jerk chicken. There is right. No jerk chicken like Rock's jerk chicken. Hey, I've never had the bologna sandwich, but the jerk chicken is a real deal. And hey, Evelyn, we love you and love the many years of friendship.
I love my sister.
Yes.
I'm adopted.
Absolutely.
I'm adopted Tennessee State sister, and I love her. Love you, Rock. Proud of you.
Okay, these are some long-time friends. They've been eating Rock's food for a while. This one here was a roommate in the cat house. And we'll tell you that story later. Okay, but we had greens cooked in the dormitory on a hot plate. But we graduated from that. So what is your favorite that you ate today, Deborah?
Today, the dressing was my favorite. It's really good. But I got to tell you, when I met her, her mama could throw down just like this.
Yeah.
Believe me. And we were roommates, and she fried my first bologna sandwich with an iron.
I met Evelyn years ago. She introduced me to my husband, and we've been married now for over 40 years. She always cooked great food, and my favorite always has and always will be the greens. They were amazing. And the cornbread, too.
His wife.
Where is she?
She's around. But she was one of the members of that house, too, that we talked about. She was a kitty. Okay, and also Asara, and she married Kendall years ago, and we've been friends almost 50 years. Is that right?
That's right.
Okay, and they have been eating my cornbread dressing and my greens and loving it. And
your jerk chicken.
And my jerk chicken, and we'll get the wife in here in a little bit. Okay, thank you.
Good
the
job.
The best flight attendant person in the entire world. Cook extraordinaire. She's one of our favorite everything. Evelyn is the most loving, personal, kind person you'll ever meet. She loves us dearly. We love her more.
Oh, thank you so much. And I can't wait for you to taste the food.
It's excellent.
She's a cook also. So, you know, when you got people that cook, then you get the real deal.
Bless you. Okay? Love you, girl.
Enjoy. But I know she enjoyed that Rock special, though.
I need a ride.
I am just so thankful to be here today. And my first time meeting this wonderful, wonderful, special, special lady.
And that
and she's treated me. She's treated me just like I'm a flight attendant. I'm not. May you be blessed.
Thank you so much.
And richly blessed.
And enjoy. Hello, I have some more friends here. This is Karen, and I just met her baby sister, Basil. And this is Iretha. You guys probably seen her before. Okay, but
Everybody know me.
Okay. So Karen, what did you like best to talk to?
Let's see. I liked the greens, and I liked what else I had? The cornbread. I like everything, really.
Okay, but okay. Dessert is yet to come.
It's good. Soul food.
Yes, ma'am.
Hi, I loved everything about it. The food was delicious and it tastes so good. My favorite was the cornbread dressing.
Ooh,
with the cranberry sauce
dressing.
And the gravy.
It was all so right. Good.
And the signature drink.
And the Rock special.
I'm Dora Peters Miller. I met Evelyn in seventh grade, but we became besties in college at Tennessee State University.
Yes.
My favorite, if I have to choose one, the dressing.
Hello.
The chicken and dressing. She has to make it for me every year.
Absolutely.
Ditto. I met Evelyn the first day at college, 1970, and we started running together, became roommates. And she was always the cook. I'm not going to tell you all the meals that she cooked, but they were dirty and they were very, very good. And my favorite, I must admit, is also the hen and dressing is my favorite. She still cooks that for my husband and I.
Hi, Devetta Daniels, and I'm everybody's friend, and Evelyn is one of my best of all, but you can't claim best because we're all best friends. But actually, Evelyn and I started in 1970, right out of high school, and a typical Sunday, on any Sunday, especially at the first of the month when work study checks came out, then you can know that everybody was going to be at Evelyn's watching a football game or any little piece of floor that they could find after the chairs and the tables were gone. Everybody else would go to the floor. They would make their seat. They would eat their food, and it was all good. Evelyn and I loved Nashville so much because we were so successful there. And so what we did is said, well, we don't want to go home yet. So what did we do? We enrolled in grad school, and we got our master's degree. And before you know it, that time was up, and it was time to go home. Well, we didn't go further at the time. We went on home. Okay, but it's so much to tell. It's so much to tell. Evelyn, how many recipes? All of them. Which one do I like best? All of them. Thank you.
That was good.
I'm Izella. They call me IZ. And I didn't meet Evelyn my freshman year at Tennessee State, but I did meet her when we started pledging that great sorority of Delta Sigma Theta Sorority Incorporated. And I followed her all these years, and they followed me to Houston, Texas. And I married their homeboy from the great Jackson, Tennessee. And I love everything that I had today, and I can't wait to have her maybe come out as a chef, a celebrity chef in my area in Clear Lake. Love it.
All right. Thank you. Well, we got to have the dessert. They haven't even tasted the pineapple cake and the German chocolate cake.
And the lemon cake.
And the lemon cake. Oh, there's another one.
Look here. And I want some of that German chocolate cake.
Okay, I'm going to go cut the cake right now.
I am living a dream that I've had for quite some years. I wanted to honor my mother and my family recipes. We cooked together, my mother, my grandmother, and I, for years. And I finally, it came to me, they're not going to be cooking with me always. So I started taking notes and writing down their recipes. When I started trying to write the cookbook, I was like, wow, going from notes to a cookbook for... to make sure that if you picked up this cookbook and you never cooked before, I wanted you to be able to make my family recipes. So please enjoy Rock's Soul Food Sunday Cookbook. Thank you so much.